is a life I lead in this city, hurrying to cut my teeth. I can take what I need to get.
Hello everyone, welcome to another vlog. Happy Saturday. You should be watching this. We are getting married on Tuesday and it's Thursday today. So I have got my hair done, I've had my roots done and everything. So that's done. My nails are a little bit chipped, so I might be able to get them infilled. But yeah, today has been a very proactive day. I just thought I would share with you quickly what I got from B&M. So I just went there and I got this Flash Mrs. Hinch Frosted Eucalyptus. And then I got the spray to match from Mrs. Hinch. And then Liam got yesterday Stacey Solomon Cozy Cottage. He loves it, just like me. And then I got a hand soap for the bathroom. And then I got this hair removal tool, which I'm going to do with you guys later, because I need to shave like my face so everything's perfect for the day. But yeah, that's all we've been doing today. We got up, obviously Libby went to school today. Liam went and got his hair cut, and then I went and got my hair cut and my hair done. So I thought I could start the vlog. It's basically nearly 4:30, so it's like kind of like afternoon evening time. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy spending the afternoon evening with us. We're having pizza night tonight. I got myself an Oasis because I love Oasis, and obviously a Mountain Dew. I mean, would it be a Melissa vlog without a Mountain Dew? And then I got some Reese's Pieces in white, and then Liam got some flakes. And yeah, we're gonna have pizza night. And I don't know if I showed you guys what we got from Sainsbury's, but we got these pumpkin cups, which are so cute, but a little bit awkward to drink out of, not gonna lie. What else did we get? And then I got this pumpkin here. This one, little ornament. What's up? So I wanted to show you guys the wedding bits that we've got. So I thought I could set you here my bouquet, or posy, I believe it's called. So I got this one, it's obviously fake. I'm not all about spending lots of money on stuff like that. So it's like this nice, like, because we've got like a bit of a, how do you describe it? You'll see when I show you the stuff, you'll see what I mean. It's like quite a theme that we've got going on. But yeah, these are my flowers. And then I've got this bit here, and I thought this would be really nice to hold in front of my dress, especially my tummy. And then when the kids are older, they can have it, can't they? Some bows for the car. We've got the cutest confetti you will ever see. So it's Mr. Throw a little love on Mr. and Mrs. Ellington. How adorable is that? How nice are they? And they're all like pink, sage green, cream. Got this cake topper, Mr. and Mrs. Ellington, with the date that we're getting married. How nice is that? Love that. These are from Etsy, by the way. Everything you will see here is from Etsy. I got some, okay. And then I got some placemats, names. Placemats, are they called? I can't remember, but these things. This is the theme that I'm on about. This, like, I don't know, what is it called? Sage green? I don't know. The bridesmaids are wearing sage green. So yeah, that's the kind of like theme we're going for. Poster, which we want up on like an easel or something when people walk into the venue. So it says, welcome to the wedding of Liam and Melissa, and the date we're getting married. How cute is this? I love this. So yeah, I just thought I would show you guys the bits and bobs that we've got for the wedding so far. And then I've got Livy a flower basket, which I'm going to put some petals in for her. Nice as well, as much as like I don't want to go too crazy. I just wanted it to be like nice and something to remember. We do have a photographer. So I kind of had like a little discussion today with a makeup artist about getting my makeup done. By the way, she's like left a line here, so I need to get that off. My makeup done by an artist and my hair, but my god, it's expensive. It's really expensive. It's like 250 quid to get my hair and makeup done for the day, because you have to like pay for travel fees as well. So I don't know, I may just do it myself, but I'm definitely going to be using shark surgery. And then I got this pumpkin, what's this called, oven mitt. And that was from Pound Stretcher, I think.
Good morning. It is the next day. It is Friday today. And I wanted to show you... Whoa. That wasn't good. Oh my god. My tripod nearly fell in the bath. I wanted to show you guys my skincare routine. So I'm planning on dermaplaning my face with you guys today. So I just wanted to show you like how I cleanse it, and then I'll show you like the rest of it when I'm sat down. So I use the Elemis Pro Collagen Cleansing Balm. I've used this for a while, and I love it because when you mix it with the water, it literally, I'll show you. So when you like rub it like that, it turns into like this oil kind of texture, and honestly it's so good at melting all your makeup away. Obviously I don't have makeup on because it's first thing in the morning, but it also helps cleanse your face. So yeah, that's what I do. And then I use a wet flannel or one of my face halo things. It's gonna be a content day for me. Liam's got the kids today downstairs, so there's a few TikTok things I need to film. There's a few like ad bits I need to film, and obviously I want to vlog with you as well, so it's best time for me to do that is now. So yeah, that is what I use for my skin, and I absolutely love Elemis. And if you guys want to get hold of some Elemis, then you can use a code I have and you can get your own. Issue is that my mirror that you see here is not working properly, so I think I'm gonna have to I have a different mirror, but it's like a smaller one. This is the other one that I have. This one was gifted to me from Amazon, from a brand that reached out, I can't remember. It was like Hansong or something, the Hansong mirror. And it really is great because you can literally listen to music on it. Let me just put my plug sockets on. My plan is I want to dermaplane my face. So I got this hair removal tool from Superdrug yesterday, and yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So let's go ahead and do it, because I need to be silky smooth for my wedding day.
Trying to save my
my brows tattooed. I kind of think I want that. So she has left a little bit of a mark here. I did just try to get it off, but I can't. So anyway, this is my skincare. So I've been really loving Caudalie skincare products at the moment. Never tried them before. I always stuck with like Charlotte Tilbury, Make It Revolution, and like loads of others. But I really like this beauty elixir Caudalie. It's really, really nice. So but it is very strong. The scent is really strong. But it, I don't know, it's very glowy, it's very nice complexion kind of thing. Oh, sat on my phone. Right. And then they actually sent me over something to try. It's called Vino Pure Salicylic Spot Solution. Like, I was so happy when they sent me PR Caudalie. I was like, oh my god, my dreams will come true. I've manifested to get stuff from them for so long. So I'm gonna go in with my favorite skincare product ever at the moment. This is the Caudalie Vino Perfect Serum. Oh my god, when I say to you, this is so blooming good. It is just like pure velvet, you guys, honestly. It is so nice, and I have noticed such a big difference with like my, I would say my complexion has changed, you know, like less dark spots, less pigmentation. I just think it's such a good product. So that is my skincare. And then I always go in with Magic Cream. It's my favorite. So I got the Disney version, collab, and this is such a good cream. If you are honestly, if you are thinking about investing in this Magic Cream, I really recommend it. It's one of the things that is pricey, but the way your skin looks after using it, and the makeup, the way the makeup goes over, it is just unbeatable. Like, it's so nice. I love it, and I feel like I'd be lost without it now. I just love like the glowiness that it gives you. It's so nice. We have a very soft face, which I love. I just love that. My makeup's gonna go on so much nicer. So I'm gonna leave you guys here and probably vlog later, because I need to film some like TikTok stuff with the new products I've been sent. So I need to film with this. I've been sent some of these from Lano Lips. I need to film with this. I need to film a tanning routine. So yeah, I basically just wanted to get ready with you guys to film. So yeah, I will see you guys when we vlog later. Vlogging as well. So we are making our wedding venue playlist. So we're gonna go through the artists that we like, and then we're gonna pick, and Mr. Bean's playing in the background. So if we go to Drake, shall I just go to the first album? Well, I don't know if they're in order actually. Okay, so if we go to Take Care, yeah, so we've got Over My Dead Body. Can you turn that down? You want that one?
Oh god.
The real her. That's a nice one. The real her. Tuscan Leather.
Look at
this when we come back though.
Grandad will be like, what the heck is that? Okay. Well, do you want me to add the Robbie ones whilst you're gone?
Yeah, add the ones and like the cheering one.
Okay. No. So if we go to the Milo, what are you doing, monkey? Thank you. You helping? So if we go to type in Robbie Williams. How are you doing? Oh, thank you. So if we go to our albums, as Grandad says, Life Through a Lens. So we've got Lazy Days. What's this one?
Hey, this is rolling out of stop. What shit don't ever stop. This the flow that got the black hat.
Before I die. This is impossible because she's pressing buttons. Do you want that one? You want that one? Definitely. Defo. Come undone, definitely. Mind your handy. Everybody's intimate, it's a miracle. Everybody's starstruck. Oh, I used to love that song. Bye. Pollution makes it clean off. That's a good song. Move aside. I'm taking you home. On the radio, she was a song, a song. Milo! That's a good song. Into the silence, yup. Gummy Cooper. So you guys, as you can see, we are doing our wedding venue playlist. I've got a cup of tea. Liam's just dipped out to get Mila's prescription. And I've just filmed loads of content and I've just tanned with the Isle of Paradise Express tan, I think it is, and I'm loving it so far. So we'll see how that goes. Hello, my darling, what are you doing? And then I've just done, just trying to like catch up with like content stuff, because when I get sent stuff, sometimes I have to make sure that I post about it. So I've just done this TikTok with Elemis. So if you're not following me, please do. Because I am an Elemis skinsider, so they send me stuff, but you have to go onto the account and you have to make sure that you stay very relevant with Elemis, otherwise they'll like go onto someone else. So I need to post that, so I need to turn that TikTok into a saved video, and then I need to post that as an IG reel, and then I need to post that onto Skinsiders and hopefully get that accepted. And then I've got some more stuff here. So I then need to do my Isle of Paradise TikTok video reel. So I've done that upstairs. I need to do the Caudalie new product that I got sent. I need to, I think I've got a blog post that I need to do. And then obviously just vlog and have a video for Sunday. What are you doing over there? Yeah, so it's going to be a chill day. We was going to go to Bicester Village today, but we just decided to just have a bit of a chill day. So yeah, I'm going to carry on my voice. I'm going to carry on doing the playlist for the wedding. Fiance points. He went and got Mila's prescription. And he brought me back a Greggs. I can't eat anything because I've got gluten intolerance. I've got celiacs. But yeah, they're going to eat something. So I will probably have avocado on toast, I think. Know who it's from? What is it? You won't even tell me what I've got. Is it PR?
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Is it a brand I love?
I don't know. I can't.
You don't know what it is.
I don't know what the brand is.
Is it makeup?
I don't know. I'm trying. There's another box in there.
You love opening my PR.
Okay, I know it is now.
Do I like them?
Yeah.
Do I?
Yeah.
Do you recognise the brand?
Well, I've had to open it to read it because I didn't know what it was at the time.
Well, it's not Charlotte Tilbury because I'd be crying. Is it? What is it? What is it? There's no leaflet.
Three guesses. Three brands you'd want it to be.
Oh. Charlotte Tilbury.
That's one.
Caudalie.
Two.
Elemis.
That's three.
Is it a brand I talk about?
Yeah.
Is it? Is it a new brand? Is something new or have I received it before?
I think you've received it before.
Skincare or makeup?
Hi.
It's not Charlotte Tilbury. No, don't, because I'd cry. Another one. They've already sent me this.
I didn't know what it was.
Oh, they've sent me the same thing.
How do you know? It might seem different.
No, it's not. They've sent me two. Oh, what do I do?
Maybe they want to send me another
one. I wonder if I could see if I could do a giveaway with it. Oh God, you need to watch. You need to watch Married at First Sight Australia. These two are so funny. Honestly, just watch it. It's hilarious. The audacity.
This is thrown
there. Kids are in bed. Got dinner and we're watching Sort Your Life Out. We've got chicken with Nando's sauce over it. Corn on the cob. Rice and chips.